You can edit the information that appears in your account profile and set privacy options for sharing it with other course members. Let's take a look. To edit your personal information, access the User menu, select Settings, and then select Personal Information. The Personal Information page allows you to edit your personal information, change your password, change your personal settings, and set privacy options. Select Edit Personal Information. On this page, you can edit your information or add additional details. You also have the option to add your contact information. When you're finished, select Submit. Next, select Set Privacy Options to edit what contact information and details about yourself you share with other course members. Your instructor will always have access to your name and email address, regardless of what personal information settings you select here. You can also include your personal information in the user directory. The user directory makes contact information available to anyone logged into the system. To prevent other course members from contacting you by email, select the course's checkbox. Your instructors will always have the option to send you an email. And finally, you have the option to remove your name from the rosters of courses you are enrolled in. When you are finished, select Submit.